Recently, Microsoft revealed their latest operating system, Windows 11. You might have caught something about an application that you can download that checks your system's compatibility with Windows 11. All you have to do is open the PC Health Check app and click Check Now. You might get this warning that you need a TPM module. I'll explain more about what a TPM is, but it's basically a module that can store security information. What you might not have known is that most new computers actually have one. If you bought a pre-built PC or laptop, there's a good chance that it's already enabled. But if you built your own PC, you might have to enable it. To do this, you'll need to go into the BIOS. Go ahead and shut down your computer. Then, start it back up and press the key to get into the BIOS. For most computers, this is the delete key. Then, look for the security options. Once you go over to that tab or find that option, you should see something about trusted computing, or even just TPM. You'll want to find the setting that says PTT if you use Intel, or FTPM if you use AMD. This is the setting for the TPM module. Set this to enabled, then go to the Save Changes option, which is most likely at the end of the BIOS options, and reboot the computer. Then, when you log back in and open the PC Health Check app and check for compatibility, you shouldn't get a TPM error anymore. You can also buy TPMs that plug into headers on your motherboard. But with a bunch of people realizing that they need one, scalpers are selling them for really high prices right now. Also, what is a TPM? The Trusted Platform Module is a chip that can securely store information that is used to authenticate your computer. So, things like encryption keys can be stored on the TPM. So that's how you enable the software TPM on your computer rather than having to buy one online. That's pretty much it for this video. Thank you for watching.